Ugh. It's after 5 o'clock. My night shift isn't working tonight. My machines are sitting idle. There's gotta be a better way. I have 150 of these that are due in a week. If I'm gonna make it, I gotta run lights out. I have some really good operators. But you know, there aren't enough of them. I can't find any to replace the ones that leave, and I don't have enough to fill my second shift. What am I gonna do? Okay, that solves the problem with my lathes. What about my vertical mills? Multiple operations? All right, I'm sold. Now can you help me with this traffic?